A car crash in Coffee County today kills an Enterprise man. It happened at about 7:30 this morning at State Highway 134 near the intersection of County Road 427. 40-year-old Joshua Garland Wyatt died when his car left the roadway and overturned. ALEA troopers say Wyatt was not wearing a seatbelt at the time. The roadway was closed for several hours, but is now open.